We're here in the EPC headquarters in El Segundo, California. I have here our latest demo board, EPC 9151. It's a 300 watt dual phase buck converter, 48 volt to 12 in a 16th of a brick. It uses our integrated power stage, the EPC 2152, and Microchip DSPix microcontroller for the digital control. Let's go take a look at it in the lab.
One of the key challenges in designing a high power 16th of a brick is limited space. The integrated EPC 2152 requires an area of just 18 square millimeters, leaving room for adequate decoupling capacitors that help achieve higher efficiency. In fact, by using the integrated GaN power stage for this application with up to 300 watt power, we can achieve peak efficiency of 95%. This design exemplifies the simpler layout and higher power density achievable with GaN compared to state-of-the-art silicon MOSFETs. Now, let's see it in action. In this setup, we have hooked up the EPC 9151 on the EPC 9531 test fixture to demonstrate the basic operation. The board operates at 500 kHz, 48 volt input and 12 volt output. We have connected it to a scope to show the waveform of the switching node. We will also need a fan to operate at full load. At the moment, it is operating at 2 amps load, and you can see the waveforms are very clean. Let's increase the current. We have increased the current to the maximum 25 amps, and the fan is on. The temperature has reached around 91 degrees Celsius. For more information, visit epc-co.com. Thank you.